putting on glitter. But of course tomorrow I'm gonna redo it. I'm not gonna leave it like that. I have a new glitter one. Sorry glitter. Now it looks like a sea. I want to see how looks like a burst of fireworks bursted on my eye. Don't you guys think? Thank you. Okay. Almost done, you guys. Almost done. Later gets in the hair, but that's how it is. Blend it in. Blend it in. Blend it in. Okay. All this in here. Blend it in. Blend it in. And you guys just blend, 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 blend. That's all I'm doing. Thank you. This is called baking. Okay. Let it sit there for a while. It forever gets on my shirt. That's how it is. Baking is to set the makeup to sit there, and then once I dust off any eyeshadow, anything that fell on my cheekbones, take it off. Highlighter. But I'll put that on after I put my blush on. Okay, so now all I'm gonna do now is put some blush on. Okay? Natural Face Palette, it's just a glow. See? I'll be using the pinkest one on my cheeks. So I'm gonna dust this off. Off. Just dust it all off. That goes. A moment. Okay, now my blush. Put on the little apples of my cheekbones. My light is ridiculous, but I hope you guys can see it. A little bronzer on the bottom. And my bronzer. And then I'll put the makeup on top. I'll put my eyeliner last because okay, this is what I just bought. This is from Indelible. It is number 3. Thank you. for this? Like it, you guys? It's beautiful, huh? Also, use the highlight for above here. Looks fire, you guys. You know, you guys want to know why I do the highlighter, I mean the eyeliner last? My eyes water a lot, so that's why.